Granny, isn't our country just in a great spot right now?
I would sure like to see things from your point of view, but I can't seem to get my head that far up my rear.